All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back live. What's up, everybody, man? Thanks for hanging with me, man. Been on since I did one break at 6. Man, we got some contenders and tier 1 all over the place. We are at now, what does that say, 11:36, 5:20, May the 20th. Man, the year's flying by. Cavaliers won. We're happy about that here on the break pad. Looks like it might be a sweep. I don't know. All right, so guys, good luck. Thank you all for joining. This is the Ram Division number 1. Ram Division's number 2. If you guys want to get in on that, let's see if we can get to 6. So Mad Pave's 1. Maybe Corey. We'll see whatever you guys want to do. So good luck, guys. Let's get the randomizing going. Let's pick our case first, though. All right, let's go. Odd, I'll get the one on the left. Even, I'll get the one on the right. Here we go. That's an even. It's a 6. The one on the right is in this break. Ram Division case. That's you, man. Bring it strong. High five, by the way, guys. Let's talk. High five. You guys are great. Awesome. Best customers in the world. Best in the world. All right, let's go divisions now. Let's mix them up. 3 plus a 5. We're going to go all the way to 8. Wow, dude, Logan, we've been hot. We've hit Upton's Knob out of the last 2 years of Tier 1. I think we got, didn't we? It was the same Upton, right? We've hit Upton in the 13 and the 14 products, so we might be doing another one. All right, 8 times. Mixing up the divisions. Good luck, guys. There's 5, 6, please. 7, and one more is 8. NL West to the American League East. So there they are. Whoops. Divisions randomized. NL West to AL East. Now the names, guys, in a break. Smack the tail. Darwin's Fox says, give me a 7. All right, so Dave's got 2 of them. John with 1. Logan with 1. John O. And Jazzer. Thank you, guys. Good luck. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Let's make a big case. I want everybody to hit. Everybody to hit a grand slam of hits. One more 7. Boom. All right, Dave down to Logan. There they are, guys. There are divisions. Trade window is open. Dave, you've got the National League West and NL East. Jazzer in the American League Central. Big John, NL Central. Jono, AL West. Logan, AL East. You guys want to trade even teams out of those divisions? That's A-OK. I'll keep an eye out on the chat. All right, gentlemen, there they are for you. There they are, all 6. Now, Sally Forth opening the case. Tier 1. Man, looking like a great product, really does. We hit 1 clear autograph of Ozzie Smith in the first one. Only hit 1 clear auto and 1 bat knob so far in our first 3. I think we're doing another big hit. This is not Denny's. Oh, that's funny. They do, after Cavalier games, they give us coupons for free Grand Slam breakfasts. And nice. Or two for one or something like that. Oh man, yeah. The Miggy Cat. Could be a better one. That's right, Jazzer. Maybe that one of one autograph. Couple fat ones. That's a heavier pack. Okay. Couple of fat boys for sure. All right. Boxes out, guys. I'll give you guys another minute. I got to run up and get a refill on my H2O. So if that trade gets done, you got time to think about it. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's see. 105 for the contenders divisions. Josh, 105 for a half case. Do we have a deal or no deal? We could do a full case 200 on the contenders. Maybe a little better than that too. Logan, are you serious? Is that what you want me to? All right, Logan, are you sure? Okay, I will. All right. All right, so let's see which on the alphabetic side of things. American League East is, so how about odd number, the trade happens, even number, the trade does not happen. Okay? An odd number, the trade happens, even number, there's no trade. Okay, here we go. Odd means there is a trade. Even no trade. Here we go. I'm going to knock it around real good. No trade. Oh, Jono. Jono loves his AL East, too. How about you guys want to reroll? It was an even number, so no trade unless you guys decided, you know, Logan, it's up to you, brother. You got it. Big John had it the other way around, but I'd already voiced it, so. All right, so everybody standing pat. Best of three. Logan, what do you think? Best of three? Best of three. Here, let's just to see what happens. Just to see what would happen. Look at that. It's an odd. It's an odd, so it's 1-1, just to see what would happen. And it's an even, so I guess it stayed. Yeah, look at that. All right, entertainment. There you go, guys. It was meant to stand pat, I guess. All right, here we go. And what do you know? The first one out is Ruby Cats. I don't know how to say his name. Is it Ruby or is it Ruby? It can't be Ruby, can it? Ruby De La Rosa. Good luck to everyone. Yes, indeed. All right, so the AL East. Logan, 164 is the card number. And the AL West is on the other one. And look at that. Just look at it. Brandon Moss. He's an Indian. No, he's a... Boom! 101. Athletics. Unbelievable. Gotta rise above this. Logan and John and all you guys. See there in the background. One of one. Unbelievable. Brandon Moss. Buying him at Chipper Jones. Relic piece. And at least Dave L. Congrats. 27 out of 50. Chipper Jones. Fat pack. Chris Archer, back to the American League East. Archer Cat, 134 out of 199. Fat, nope, it's dual. Red Sox, Mike Napoli, the bearded man. Napoli's Pizza, 10 out of 25. Red Sox again, Logan. AL East. Hey, look at that, we're going back to the AL West. It's Big Mac. Wearing the Oakland garb, two swatches of white cloth, and Adam Wainwright for the Cardinals. And look at that bonus, first card printed, 001 of 399. First hit for John, Big John, NL. John, you and I spell our names the same. Very cool, John, J-O-N, Miller. And John L. So good luck. Here we go. We've got another card in the middle of Fat Boy card. Dellin Betances. Betances. 141 of 349 for the Yankees. Yankees. All right, here we go. That's enough. Try. Logan, are you kidding me, man? Lie to the AL East. There's a Miggy Cat. Jazzer. 208 out of 399. Little relic piece. A little something, something. Now let's go over here. Hanley Cat. Ramirez. 4 of 99. Pinstripe auto. Boom. Hanley Ramirez. NL West. Dave L. Congrats. Nice pickup there. Hanley Ramirez. There is Mendy Alcantara. Cubbies. John L. Alcantara to $3.99. Nationals. DeVille. Levon. Hernandez. Boom. 17 of 25. Gold Sharpie. Levon, I don't know. He spelled his name a little funky. I can't really read that. 17 out of 25. Very cool. Oh, legendary hit of Bobby Doerr. Red Sox legendary bat piece. 37 of 99. Another American League East. NL Central in there. NL East, that is, for Dave. Next box, Henderson Alvarez for the Marlins. NL East for Dave. 312 out of 349. Yankees. Chase Headley. Are you kidding me? Another one of one. Boom. Wow. Something going on with this, guys. Jono and Logan, they roll the dice for the division trade. I'm giving you both a one of one. Unbelievable. Logan, Headley, one of one. You guys, hey, Jono would love this card. How about an even trade on the one of ones? I'm just throwing it out there. I'm trying to help you out, y'all. Sheldon Miller, 36 out of 399. Big John. Big John. Some Cardinals heading your way. Boy, Shelby has been a phenomenal, phenomenal pitcher for that other squad. Kenny's Vargas, Twins, AL Central, Jazzer, 200 out of 399, New Guard Auto. Now I've got a redemption card in the middle here. Okay, it's this direction, so let's see the hit first on the relic. It's Adrian Gonzalez. NL West. Dave L got that one. Adrian Gonzalez. 40 out of 399. Now let's see what is behind Vargas. Good luck, everybody. It's going to be an auto something. Come on, big hit! Acclaimed autograph of Joe Mauer. Boom! I hope he signs for you. Man, he doesn't sign a whole lot. AL Central, Jazzer, that's a great hit. Joe Mauer, not one to do a lot of signing. Acclaimed autograph. Joe Mauer, big Joe Mauer. If you guys actually want to do that trade, nice Cubbies! John Jorge Solar Power! Boom! 9 of 10. Cubs will! Cubs will! Holy cow! Gotta get some solar. Look at that, man. Black background. That's just a pretty card right there. Big John, congrats. Next up, an Expo. Yes, indeed, out of 25. I love it. I'm hitting you guys the low numbers. 18 out of 25, Andre the Hawk. Dawson. And that's an NL East for Dave L. Dave Law, there it is, man. The Hawk. It's a 25 for the Expos. And jersey of Xander Bogaerts. 263 out of 399 for Boston. Navy blue jersey. Fat boy pack here. Four hit. Michael Franco. Dave, good one there, man. 127 out of 349. 127 out of 349. NL and Red Sox, Jim Rice, 161 out of 299. Logan in the AL East, back at you with the Boston. I was kind of saying it. Yeah, I was. I got you guys, so no trade there. Oh, there's Jim Rice. Legends. Rick Farrell. St. Louis Browns. Wow, that's some old school bat. St. Louis Browns went to the Baltimore Orioles. Rick Farrell, 19 of 25. So that's an AL East card. Logan, nice one, man. And wow, a triple relic of Jay Bruce. 2 out of 25 for Big John in the NL Central. Big John NL Central. Sean Doolittle. New guard autograph. AL West. Jono with the Sean. Next up. Oh, I see Cincinnati. Rob Dibble. Boom! 1 out of 10. Big John, I got to have it. I was trying to get the other Rob Dibble. Maybe I can get the other Rob Dibble, but that's even awesomer in silver ink. 1 of 10. Wow. Is John still with us? Seriously, man. I loved it, man. I was a big Dibble fan. I used to try to pitch like him in a ridiculously high leg kick. I love it. Hey, there's a Trout. Trout swatch piece, John. Jono, 44 out of 199. Mike Trout. And Juan Gonzalez. Staying in the AL West. 25 out of 50. 25 out of 50. Logan, text John. You know if he doesn't like Rob Dibble, right? He doesn't like the Reds. Joe Panic. At $3.99, Dave L. There you go. Nice new guard autograph. Upcoming, up and comer. And Boston's back in town. Daniel Nava. Philippians chapter 4, verse 13. We're gonna have to look that one up. Saw his autograph before with that. 361 out of $3.99. And Nationals, Strasburg, 340 out of 399. Dave, NL East, Strasburg. Two packs. One of them's got to be a Tier 1 auto piece. Big John, I'll email you, man. Oh, my! Jacques the Rock Peterson. Boom! 129 out of 349. New guard autograph. Dave, congrats. I understand he's the new hot guy out west. All right, Tier 1 autograph, guys. Here we go. So behind Jock Peterson. Good luck, guys. L.A. L.A. Whew. Back-to-back Dodgers. Dave L., what do you got? What we got for you, Dave? Wow. Kershaw me now. Boom. 15 of 25. Clayton Kershaw. Abracadabra, can we turn that into a double card Miggy Cat for Jazzer, please? Man, that's beautiful. Dave L., congrats. And Jose Fernandez had a 399 bat piece. Love it. Hey, the pitchers hit too, you know. For Dave. There's another Dibble that was signed that I can get, but Big John, I'll email you, man. Good luck, guys. One more box. Aaron Sanchez. 362 out of 399 for Logan. The relic is a triple of the choo-choo train. 12 out of 25. Jono. And the last, Graf. Ron Gant. Braves out of 399. 59 out of 399 for Dave in the NL East. Ronnie Gant closes the break. Dave, yes, let me make a quick note on that. Kershaw and Jacques, got it. All right, thank you guys very, very much. Jazz, I'll throw a couple packs at you for sure. All right, guys, thank you all. Let me stop. I'll save this one up, man.